Okay. Oh, there you go. Nice shirt.
Ah, thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
We've learned that our monthly electricity bills don't include all the costs. How much energy we use and where it comes from have become complex questions. Social, environmental, and political, not just a matter of economics. Our energy choices show us just how interdependent with other countries we've become. There are a number of ways to generate power. The most common methods involve using fossil fuels, gas, coal, and oil. Nuclear energy or large-scale hydro plants which use the force of falling water. Other sources, less widely used, include solar energy, wind power, energy from natural heat in the earth, and small-scale hydro stations. Until the early 1970s, large centralized power plants using fossil or nuclear fuel